Every year I drive out to Cape Cod for the last part of June. Leave the city by 10 and you're there in the late afternoon. On the way there's a village called Marion that you pass through. The first time I approached it, I'll always remember the sign that came into view. It said, entering Marion, and I thought, what a fun little sign. But the feeling of entering Marion had a kick that was hard to define. A rapturous rush, a physical flush, chills up and down the spine. For the few minutes I was in Marion, all Massachusetts was mine. Well, it got to be kind of an annual thing, the event that would start each vacation off with a bang. Then one year, who knows why, I decided to try a new route. So I got out my map and I traced one I thought was a beaut. After driving all morning, I came to the top of a hill, where a sign stood before me that promised a new kind of thrill. It said, entering Beverly, which was lovely and not overbuilt. And the pleasure of entering Beverly far outweighed any feelings of guilt. I could say I'm contrite, but it wouldn't be right, for the truth is that later that day, I found myself entering Sharon. It was there, so was I. We enjoyed it, hey, what can I say? By the next year, I'd try any route just for novelty's sake. I was cursed with a thirst that no single township could slake. Oh, at the wheel I looked calm, but inside I was running amok. When a sign in the road dead ahead sent me straight into shock. Entering Lawrence, my God, I was out of control. And I'd no sooner finished with Lawrence than boom, I was entering Lowell. Then I backtracked and re-entered Lawrence, then Quincy and Norton as well. Around midnight I pulled into Athol and flopped in a Fleabag motel. I slept fitfully in my clothing and awoke in a pool of sweat and self-loathing, lying there feeling lower than Carrion. A name came clear as a clarion. I jumped in my car, and before very far, I was entering Marion. How totally wonderfully great, how grand to be entering Marion after tramping all over the state. Every sleaze bucket verb, every tryst by the curb, had really just helped me to find. I'm happiest entering Marion, I guess I'm the Marion kind.